Hi everyone, my name is Matteo Ronchetti and I will present our paper Pro Tip Phantom 4 Robust Automatic Ultrasound Calibration by Tip Detection. Ultrasound imaging is a widely used medical imaging modality. The addition of tracking allows for 3D acquisitions, increasing the range of possible clinical applications. In order to obtain reliable measurements, an accurate mapping between tracker and image coordinates is required. This mapping is usually referred to as calibration. Existing tool-based approaches are inaccurate, while existing image-based approaches require manual initialization, which is tedious to obtain. In order to solve this problem, we propose to combine tool and image-based approaches. We design a phantom composed of 9 cones of different heights. Our phantom can be 3D printed and is therefore easy to manufacture and use. Our idea is to initialize the calibration by matching cone tips across sweeps and then use an image-based method to refine it. We make our code and CAD models freely available online. The first step of our calibration method requires the user to acquire 2 sweeps with orthogonal motion, as shown in the video. We segment every frame of the sweeps using a convolutional neural network, distinguishing between background, the base of the phantom, and the cones. Cone detections are tracked between frames using a simple overlap-based tracker. The general tracks, for example tracks that are too short or go outside of the geometry, are filtered out. Cone tips are detected as the highest points from the base of the phantom. Tips of similar height are matched across sweeps, creating a set of corresponding points. We compute the calibration that minimizes distance between corresponding tips and different sweeps. RANSAC is used to make the estimation robust to outlier matches. We use the estimated calibration as initialization for image-based refinement. This local optimization procedure converges quickly thanks to the content-rich images produced by our phantom and the good initialization provided by tip correspondences. Our results are equivalent to the ones obtained by domain expert, but computed in a fraction of the time and without requiring any manual estimation of the calibration parameters. Our model exhibits good generalization across different ultrasound systems and frame geometries. Thanks for your attention. For further information, visit our poster.